You know, I don't really do ropes because you're kind of limited to what you can do. Definitely tie them in a knot. I've always wanted to take the ropes and do a little more than just tie knots with them. I like to stretch them out. Have them play dead. Kind of simple. And then when I'm ready and I want them to sleep, I just say, sleep. It's that simple. And then of course I can tie a knot if I feel like it. Either way, it's all magic to me.